Madrid. Real Madrid's faltering start to the Spanish league season continued on Wednesday with a shock 10 defeat at home to Real Betis. A day after league leader Barcelona routed Eibar 61 with 4 goals by Lionel Messi for its 5th win in a row, Madrid conceded an injury time goal to remain winless in its 3 league games so far at the Santiago Bernabéu Stadium. Paraguayan striker Antoine Sanabria scored the winner with a header from close range to give Betis its first win against Madrid at the Bernabéu since 1998. The result ended Madrid's streak of 73 consecutive games scoring at least one goal, keeping it from surpassing the record scoring run established by Brazilian club Santos starring Pelé in 1963. Madrid, which was coming off home draws against Valencia and Levante, is 7 points behind Barcelona after 5 games. It trails Betis by 1 point. This gap to the lead won't change the way we do things, Real Madrid coach Zinedine Zidane said. We will keep fighting. It's a long championship. Second place Sevilla moved within 2 points of Barcelona by beating Las Palmas 10 for its 4th consecutive league victory. Third place Atletico 121 at Athletic Bilbao, ____Frail home aerial. Betis players celebrated as if they had won a title after the stunning win over Madrid at the Bernabéu. We knew we were coming to play in a complicated stadium, but the team put in a great effort and got rewarded with a late goal, Sanabria said. Betis took advantage of a great performance by goalkeeper Antonio Adan and a bad night by Madrid's forward, including Cristiano Ronaldo, who was making his league debut after serving a 5-game suspension for shoving a referee in the Spanish Super Cup final last month. It was bad luck after all the chances that we created, Madrid midfielder Casemiro said. Ronaldo had played only 3 other matches with Madrid this season, including against Apoel in the team's Champions League debut, when he scored twice. This is not the start we wanted after 3 games at home, Zidane said. We didn't expect this, ___key win. Atletico Madrid moved closer to the lead by earning a hard-fought 21 away victory against Athletic Bilbao. Atletico goalkeeper Jan Oblak stopped Aritz Aduriz's penalty kick before half-time and Angel Correa and Yannick Carrasco scored second-half goals to leave the Madrid side within 4 points of leader Barcelona. It was the second consecutive win for Atletico, which remains unbeaten after 5 rounds. To win in this stadium you need to play a great match and I think we did that, Atletico coach Diego Simeone said. We controlled the game and were very effective. It's a very important triumph for us. Correa opened the scoring from inside the area after a cross by Jorge Coque Resurrección in the 55th minute, and Carrasco added to the lead with a low shot into the far corner after a well-placed pass by Antoine Griezmann in the 73rd. Griezmann had also helped set up the first goal with a pass to Coque. It was Griezmann's best match so far this season, Simeone said. Raul Garcia netted an injury-time goal for Athletic, which has now lost 2 in a row after an unbeaten start, winning streak. Sevilla kept its momentum thanks to Jesus Navas' 83rd-minute winner at the Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan. He scored from a difficult angle to give the hosts their 4th consecutive win to start the league. The match marked the return of striker Victor Vitolo Machin, who left Sevilla in the off-season to join Atletico Madrid but is playing on a loan with Las Palmas until January. He was constantly jeered by Sevilla fans, rough start Deportivo La Coruña handed Alaves its 5th straight loss with a 10 victory at the Riazor Stadium. Luisinho scored in first half injury time to give the hosts their first win after 3 losses in the first 4 matches. Malaga is the only other team to have lost all of its matches so far. It was routed 50 at Valencia on Tuesday, no goals gained and Girona failed to take their chances in a goalless first meeting in the top flight. Both teams created clear scoring opportunities but Leganés, playing in the Liga for the 2nd season, had to settle for a point with promoted Girona. Leganés stayed in the top half of the standings, in 8th place while Girona was 14th, more app Spanish soccer coverage http:/satnews.com tag La Liga follow tales Azoni on http:/twitter.com/tazoni.